One day, the clock ran into the fish at the grocery store.
Hey, stupid. You took the last honey ham.
So? You took the last corn on the cob. What, do you want me to starve?
You're going down, bub.
And so, the epic war that started history began.
I have to capture the clock. I will need a ghillie suit. Gotcha.
Aw, crap.
You clocks are also predictable.
Yeah, well, you're ugly.
That is not very nice.
Now, clocks.
I am going to blow your face off.
Suddenly, a shrill voice was heard through the night. In the midst of all the action, one man, Brandon, stepped up and shouted, "Stop! Can't we all be friends?" he said to them both. And so, the fish and the clock came to a truce. They celebrated with a movie. And they had a bonfire.